This is the Boss Gaming Brothers with another video with diecast mini metal figures. And today we are going to be having, don't know this guy's name, but it's Spider-Man, one of the Spider-Mans. And we're having another Spider-Man. And then we're having, is that Ultron? No, not Ultron, is it? Then we're having that guy, and then we're having Venom and War Machine. Does it say their names anywhere? I think it does. No, it doesn't. So those are all the characters we're going to be having. Can't see my face. So let's get to them. First one we are opening is him, the Iron Man. Make sure to subscribe and like this video. And then here he is, the little figure. He's so cute. He's so cute. So here he is. He's a pretty cool figure. I like him too. So let's get to the next one. It is this dude. Don't know his name. Let's open him. These things are so hard to open. Hey, I did that one pretty easy. How are you supposed to get these out? Peel their back. So here's him. He looks pretty cool. He's one of the Spider-Men. Are these like different guys or like the same outfit? No, or like, one. So there's him. And the next one is a really cool figure who I'm gonna open now. Here this guy is. I think he's really cool.
Uh-oh.
You can tell they're metal from that. So here he is. He's really cool. So there's him. We're going to be having two more figures. Let's open War Machine, baby. Holy moly. So here War Machine is. I think he's really cool. He has a cool gun on his kind of back, like on his head. Let me see. It is like attached to his head. No, it's attached to his arm. That's it. So our last is the Venom. I already started opening. Is he gonna be hard like he was? He looks really cool. He has some pretty strong muscles, a really long tongue. And so that was the end of this video. Hope you liked it. Make sure to subscribe and do a big fat thumbs up and like this video. Make sure to comment down if you want more of these. And then we might. So thank you everybody for watching, and these are all the characters that I have today. Venom, War Machine, and Ultron is dude. I don't know who he is. And then this Spider-Man. And then the last one. Thank you everybody for watching. Make sure to subscribe and do a big fat thumbs up and like this video. Thank you everybody for watching, and bye.